This is the street where 16-year-old Ralph Yarl was shot twice after going to the wrong house to pick up his little brothers. And I want to just show you how close this street is to the street where his brothers actually were. So this is Northeast 115th Street, and I'm just walking one block right down there, one block away where the next street sign is. That is Northeast 115th Terrace. That's where his little brothers were. It's just one block, just about 100 yards away.